Our next guest is Butternut, and he's another one of our new color-coded cats. He is a yellow cat, which means he's shy. Butternut is about 2 years old, and he recently graduated from our Fraidy Cat program. We have a program where we have specific volunteers that are that come in and socialize our cats that are very shy, very afraid of people and things like that. So Rupert was part of, or excuse me, Butternut was part of that. And recently we decided that he was doing well enough with those volunteers that other volunteers could interact with him as well. So he's making a lot of progress, but it's important to understand that he is still a shy cat. So, you know, super young kids that are, you know, making lots of noises and running around and poking at him and stuff might not be a great fit for him just because he is more shy, he's more scared. He did spend a lot of time hiding when he first got here, but we've moved him out so that he has things that make him feel comforted and safe, but he doesn't have as many places to hide. So he's doing really well. He has his blanket, which does make him feel very comfortable. It smells like him. It's a scent soaker, so it makes him feel very comfortable because it smells like him. He feels safe. It's a familiar thing for him. Just like with kids who have blankets, we talked when Ichabod was on the show, Ichabod had his bed and Butternut has his blanket. So providing shy cats when you get home with things that smell like them, putting them out in different areas of your house so they can feel comfortable, but also giving them safe places to hide. So we don't necessarily want them hiding under our beds or in our closets, under our couches. We want to give them you know, boxes that they can sit in with blankets, or the cat beds that are shaped like the little huts so that they can go in there, still be out and be part of the family, but feel more secure. So there's lots of stuff that you can do to make your shy cat feel more comfortable and also help them open up and become a little bit more outgoing, a little bit more confident. Sometimes it just takes a little bit more work. You have to be more patient with the shy cats, but it's always worth it in the end. Because as you can see, he's super affectionate. You know, he was brought to us through no fault of his own. His family was moving. He just needs someone that's going to be patient with him and give him the time that he needs to feel safe in his new environment. If you have the patience that Butternut needs to feel loved again, you can stop in and visit him here at the shelter. If you want to call and see what his status is before you stop by, our number is 301-600-1546.